A man who used to live in Virginia Beach is facing animal cruelty charges in Georgia. Police in Marietta arrested Marcel Sibley last week. They say he threw a dog off a second-story balcony, then put the injured dog in a dumpster. The whole thing was caught on tape, too. Police say Sibley got angry at the dog, which is why he threw it over the railing. Sibley has two addresses listed on the police report. One is in Virginia Beach, the other is in Georgia.